Can Thom McKee continue this unbelievable winning streak? Well, we do have more shows. See exactly how much dough Thom totals with Tic Tac and Thom on Game Show Network.
His name is Lieutenant Thom McKee. He is our current champion. He is about to play against his 40th opponent. If he beats this player, he will win his 8th new car, which will bring his total winnings in cash and prizes close to $296,000. Will he succeed in winning this next game? We'll find out in a moment as From Hollywood, it's everybody's game of strategy, knowledge, and fun. It's Tic-Tac-Toe. And now, here's our host, Wheat Martindale.
Thank you very much, Jay Stewart. Hello, everybody. Thank you. Thank you very much. Thank you so much. Of course, because of this big winner, these are tense days, tense moments on Tic-Tac-Toe. Can he continue? Will he? We're going to find out now as we carry on. Here's our champ.
Our current champion is winning total in cash and prizes, $289,850, as a pilot in the Navy. Meet Lieutenant Thom McKee. And his opponent is a marketing researcher who is taking a class on gourmet cooking. Meet Pete Johnson.
This is our gourmet cook. You've been cooking up any specialties since we last saw you?
Well, hamburgers, spaghetti. You can come over to the house sometime and...
What's your favorite dish? What do you like to eat better?
What I personally like, I like veal parmesan.
So is that what you enjoy cooking more than anything?
No, I try to get some of the girls I go out with to cook, but I've been pretty unsuccessful.
Yeah, moving right along. Pete, hey, welcome to the show. Hey, welcome. It slips me for a moment. Your name, sir? I got it now. Yeah, Thom McKee. Anyway, Thom, welcome back to our show.
You
have won thus far. Are you aware of how much you've won? $289,850 in cash and merchandise, and an awful lot of that's in cash. Are you kind of nervous about taking this guy on?
No, he looks like he's about ready to go home, Wink.
Oh, does he really? Thom, were you aware of that? Were you aware of that?
I don't know. I must not have been getting much sleep lately.
Well, good luck to you both, and may the best man win. Here we go. All right, we didn't have time to get the game started in the last show, so let's take a look at the categories right now. Thom and Pete, if you will, gander at the board, and here they are. Suitable titles, World War II, situation comedies, state capitals, astrology, male singers, potluck pictures, chemistry, and fairy tales. Thom, I guess this must seem like a fairy tale to you from time to time.
Definitely, Wink.
Where would you like to start in this game?
It's not my strong suit, but I'll try astrology in the center.
In the center, you have a penchant for that center box. For a center box and an X and $300 for the pot, here's the question, Thom. I'll describe two terms that are important to an astrologer, and you tell me their names. First, the astrological forecast, which comes from the Greek words meaning to look at time. Secondly, the term astrologers use to describe the 12 signs, which come from the Greek word for animal sign. Think about that. For that center box on astrology, again, I'll describe two terms that are important to an astrologer. You tell me their names. Thom, one. The astrological forecast, which comes from the Greek words meaning to look at time.
I believe you're looking for horoscope.
Horoscope is the correct answer. To complete the answer for that center box, the term astrologers use to describe the 12 signs, which comes from the Greek word for animal sign.
The zodiac.
Yes! That's it for the center box. Put an X there, $300 in the pot. Let's move the categories. As we shuffle on back to Pete. First time out, Pete. What's it going
to
be?
All right, Wink, I'd like to go to state capitals.
State capitals. Here's your question, Pete. Literally translated from the French, the name of this southern capital is Red Stick. Name this capital city.
Montpellier?
No, Baton Rouge, Louisiana. Literally translated from the French, the name of the southern capital is Red Stick. Baton Rouge. Let's move the categories around. We shuffle with 300 in the pot. Thom?
Wink, I think I want to try World War II in the bottom right.
All righty, here's the question, Thom. On May 8th, 1945, the free world celebrated as one phase of World War II came to an end. Let me repeat that because I goofed it. On May 8th, 1945, the free world celebrated as one phase of World War II came to an end. By what two letters was this day known?
Oh, boy. VJ Day?
No, VE Day. For victory in Europe, VE Day. So once again, still $300 in the pot, one X on the board, that in the center. Let's shuffle. Pete Johnson.
Okay, I'd like to, I'm going to give it another shot at state capitals.
All right, state capitals in the category. This question, Pete, during the 1800s, which western state capital joined the Atchison and Topeka Railroad?
Atchison and Topeka, Kansas.
Santa Fe. The Atchison, Topeka, and the Santa Fe. They wrote a famous song about it. Let's move the categories again. $300 in the pot. Back to you, Thom McKee.
Jeez. Wink, I think I'm going to go with astrology again in the upper left.
Again, in astrology, this question, Bob Dylan, John F. Kennedy, and Marilyn Monroe were all born under this sign, whose characteristics include restless energy. Its symbol is the heavenly twins. Name it.
Gemini.
Yes! Gemini means another X on the board, and we shuffle them around again. $500 pot we're playing for, Pete.
Wink, I don't have any choice. It's not my strongest category, but fairy tales.
All right, for a diagonal block of Thom, Pete, answer this. When the wicked queen asked her magic mirror, who is the fairest of us all? The mirror replied with the name of the queen's stepdaughter. For a diagonal block of our champion, name her stepdaughter. Snow White.
Snow White.
Snow White. So we still have $500 in the pot. Two X's, no O's yet on the board, and at this point in this critical game, we'll pause and return in a moment.
Skid-proof base and stainless steel blade, it's dishwasher safe. Citrus Express with juice extractor and bonus core, only $19.95. Call now, and as a free gift, you get the all-purpose slicer. It's the Safe Hands free slicer you've been waiting for. Great for slicing potatoes. Use it for fruits and vegetables for effortless, even slices. A $10 value, yours free with Citrus Express. Call 800-647-9911. Order your Citrus Express and start your day the healthy way. If you call 800-647-9911 now, you'll receive an additional gift, the all-purpose slicer. Call now for your own Citrus Express, 800-647-9911.
Let me tell you about how UC Lending took care of our little discipline problem. My husband and I had no discipline when it came to credit cards. The minimum payments alone were killing us.
I see that a lot.
The bank wouldn't even talk to us about a consolidation loan.
But I would.
My husband's brother told us about UC Lending. I called and got Albert.
Al.
He really took the time to listen to what we needed.
I always do that.
He took all our credit cards and other bills and put them on one payment.
A lower payment.
We saved $468 a month.
That's a lot of money.
Thanks to UC Lending, we can afford to do something really special. Send all the boys to camp! Yeah!
Yes!
If you own your home, call UC Lending now and let's see what we can do for you.
We're back with more Tic Tac and Thom McKee rolling in the dough.
So far, Lieutenant Thom McKee has won seven of these very special prizes, one of the best that we give on Tic-Tac-Toe. It happens when a champion defeats five opponents. If he defeats this current opponent, he'll win number eight. Tell us about it, Jay.
For your driving pleasure, Thom, another brand new car!
Eight big ones. However, let's get to first things first, and that's defeating Pete. Let's see if you can do it. As we look at the board, I remind you, we have $500 in the pot, two X's on the board, and we shuffle. Thom.
Wink, I'm going to go with state capitals in the top right.
Top right corner of the board on state capitals. This question, the capital city of Washington State is an important commercial port and boasts such major industries as brewing, food processing, and the manufacturing of lumber products. Name it.
Olympia.
Right, Olympia, Washington. So an X goes in state capitals and reshuffle again, putting another $200 in the pot. Pete, you need to do some fast catching up.
All right. I think television. We're going to go sitcoms in the lower left-hand corner.
Situation comedies. All right, in that category, Pete, try this one on for size. On this comedy police show, Steve Landsberg plays Detective Arthur Dietrich, and Ron Carey portrays Officer Carl Levitt. For a block, name this long-running sitcom.
All right, Barney Miller.
Yes, that's right. Good for your first O on the board for a diagonal block. Good for one block on the board as we put an O there and $900 in the pot. Let's move the categories. A quick shuffle takes us back to the lieutenant once again.
Wink, I'll try astrology in the lower right.
Astrology is the subject. I would remind you, a correct answer to this question would give you $1,100 in cash. You would then win your eighth car. You would have a total of $296,350 in cash and prizes, Thom. And this is the question for all of that on the subject of astrology. This proud sign of the zodiac is symbolized by the lion and the color gold. For tic-tac-toe and a total of $296,350, name this sign.
Leo.
You got it. I'm sure if you're regular viewers of Tic-Tac-Toe, you recognize the lady who just ran on from her position in the audience right there on the first row. You've been out there a lot of shows, Jenny. Does it get to be more exciting, or have you gotten accustomed to doing this from time to time?
Oh, I don't know. It's very sometimes.
Do you sometimes find yourself having to pinch yourself to wake up, see if this is all happening to you, too?
All the time.
$296,350 in cash and merchandise, and with every dollar you add to that total, that makes that... That record harder to reach for somebody else, because as you well know, you are by far the biggest game show winners of all time, Thom and Jenny McKee. Congratulations to you. Let's say goodbye to Pete. Pete, you had a couple of chances there. You missed a couple of questions in a row back there at the beginning of the game. So I guess it's what, back to the pots and pans for you and a little cooking, huh?
Well, immediately it'll be the Greyhound bus home. I don't think I'm getting a ride home.
You're a good sport. We have a couple of nice prizes for you to take with you under your arm on that Greyhound bus. Good luck to you. Pete Johnson, everybody. All right, Jenny and Thom, let's see if we can beat the dragon again. Come on over. Gold-plated jeans I see here, huh? Gold-plated jeans, though. Hey, welcome back. And, of course, you know the story of this board. You've defeated the dragon more times than you have not defeated him. Behind the numbers are various amounts of money and a tick and a tack and, of course, the monster. Reach $1,000 or more and or get the tick and the tack and you win a prize package. Now, I don't know what you haven't won that we have to offer. Let's see. I'll tell you what let's do. Let's dive into prizes designed to help you enjoy the water, okay? Fair enough? All right, Jay.
Okay, first, Thom, you'll race along the water in this exciting new canoe. Explore the lakes with a tripper canoe. Float like a butterfly out of perilous straits. This canoe has the answers. High-performance rocker with a touch of hand workmanship. Old Town Canoe, a classic canoe builder. And then that lovely lady in your life will make a splash in this new swimwear. Flexitard leotards for swimming, exercising, or disco dancing with coordinated pants and skirts. Contour-forming fabrics in iridescent jewel-tone colors. Sensuous body designs by Gilda for Flexitard. Then take the plunge and record underwater activities with this aquatica camera. The Umig Nautica is the biggest splash in Super 8 in years. At home, anywhere, even underwater. Nautic by Umica. And... finally, Thom, you'll never enjoy the water more than when you're swimming off the shore of Tahiti. Yes, you'll bask in the sun while surrounded by beautiful beaches, blue lagoons, coconut palms, in an exciting island atmosphere you'll never forget. It'll be 9 sensational days in the South Pacific. Compliments of Club Universe. And Thom, this aquatic package is worth, in cash and prizes, over $3,550.
And by the way, if your cash exceeds $1,000, that means that your winnings will be beyond the $300,000 mark. So good luck to you both. Avoid the dragon, of course, or you lose everything. Get the tick and the tack, and you automatically get the dough. Let's shuffle them around, cover them up, and let's begin.
Yeah, how about that, Jenny? Need we ask? She has always started with number 7. Maybe she'll change her mind this time. What is your pleasure, my dear?
Gosh, why should I? It's been good so far. 7.
All right, number 7, what do you have for Jenny and Thom? Let's take a look behind 7. $250 in cash. All righty, getting closer and closer to that $300,000 mark. What?
Jackie says 8.
Jackie says number 8. They're going to go with Jackie. Let's look behind number 8. Next door to number 7 and 9. 500. You're up to $750.
Number 3.
Number 3? You want that, Thom? All right. Number 3. What do you have for Thom and Jenny? You win again. Congratulations to you, Thom. Wow, that is incredible. Congratulations once again to you both. Simply amazing. And you don't, visibly, you don't seem like you ever get tired of doing this.
I don't think so.
That's not possible.
You have to get tired of this, please.
Where was the dragon? Where would you say, if you call out a number, you had 1, 2, 4, 5, 6, and 9?
6.
Number 6, all right. What was behind number 6? Let's take a look. Was it the dragon? No, $100. See, you can be wrong.
Oh, I know.
But you're always wrong in the right places. Let's look behind. You say number 2? All right, quick gander at number 2. He says the dragon was behind number 2. 150. Ah, you guys.
Oh, well.
Let me say 4. Take a look at the rest of them. I say it was behind number 4. And I have no idea. There it was, behind number 4. First time that's ever happened to me since in all the years I've played tic-tac-toe. All right, you have now in cash and prizes a grand total. You know, I missed it by a few bucks. I said you'd go over 300 if you won this, but you got close. Bob Newhart used to say when he was accounted on his old Bob Newhart show, if you get close with your numbers, that's okay. You have a grand total of $299,950 in cash and merchandise. We'll be back with our next game of tic-tac-toe in just a moment.
Have you won the lottery? Receiving a structured settlement? Woodbridge Sterling Capital can get your money in one lump sum. Not once a month, not once a year, but today.
Before I won the lottery, I used to work here. Now I bought the gas station, convenience store, a body shop, and a bakery thanks to Woodbridge Sterling Capital.
Now I can go out and start my own business and be my own boss. Thanks to Woodbridge Sterling, they made it possible.
For a lump sum, call Woodbridge Sterling today.
Hi, I'm Dick Clark, and now everyone can enjoy the freedom of the new Isis cellular phone from Philips thanks to prepaid cellular.
Introducing prepaid cellular from Worldwide Direct. With prepaid cellular phone cards, there's no monthly bills.
Take the phone just in case.
Thank you.
And no contract, no credit check, and no deposit. Got car trouble?
My car's broken down. Can you come and help?
Help is just a call away. So forget those outrageous phone bills. With prepaid cellular phone cards, buying airtime is easy. Order from home and the phone arrives at your door ready to use. Get the Philips Isis prepaid cellular phone. A $199 value, now just 3 easy payments of $33. And there's no contract, no credit check, no deposit, and no monthly bills.
So pick up the phone, America. It's for you.
Now, for only 3 payments of $33, you're guaranteed cellular service regardless of your credit history. Call 1-800-840-9872. Pick up the phone, America. It's for you.
I heard a commercial about this program called Hooked on Phonics. And I said, I think, you know, maybe we should try this. Within a matter of weeks, really weeks, I would say within 3 weeks, you could see a significant difference.
It was absolutely the key we needed. Period.
It was.
That's all.
It was the tool we were looking for. And her teacher was happy. You know, we were happy. Katie was happy. Katie wanted to read.
Hooked on Phonics comes with a 90-day guarantee. Call 1-800-ABCDEFG.
Some of our departing contestants will receive some of the following. A 5-piece Performer Gourmet cutlery set by Washington Forge with ebony tone Fleetwood handles and chrome stainless steel blades for an extra sharp, long-lasting edge. Also, Knox unflavored gelatin makes houseplants fuller and greener. Look for instructions on specially marked boxes of Knox unflavored gelatin. Plus, Certs the breath mint that gives you the confidence of knowing your breath is clean. Certs available in snappy cinnamon flavor. Also, Rally Car Wax from DuPont. It'll take your car from dull to dazzling in minutes. Rally, there's no faster wax on wheels. And now, here's Wink Martindale.
Okay, let's just do a quick review here, Thom. You've won 8 cars so far, and including ties, this next game will be your 81st game. 81 games, and if you defeat this next opponent, your winnings will then be over $300,000 in cash and prizes. So, let's meet that opponent. Who is it, Jay?
She's an administrator for a therapy program for the handicapped, and she enjoys raising animals. Meet Lori Lipton.
Feel any pressure on you, Laurie, as you walk out here?
Cool as a cucumber.
All right. Tell me about the therapy program you're involved in.
Well, we work with adolescents and adults who have emotional handicaps and try to teach them skills so that they can become more independent and successful in their own right.
Sounds like very rewarding work. You like to work with animals?
Yes, I do. We only have two animals now, but when I lived in New York, I raised a little chicken in my apartment.
A chicken in your apartment? Couldn't you find a cheap chicken hotel?
No.
Get the yolk. It's a hard-boiled audience, just like the audience we had yesterday. I'm going to clear this place, but I'll do it later. Right now, let's play the game. Laurie, Thom, take a look. Here are the subjects for this game of tic-tac-toe: Great Britain, famous actors, colors, nicknames, Wild West, foreign words, Disney, art, and Bob's and Robert's. Thom?
Why don't we try Wild West in the center?
Okay, for $300 to the pot, Thom, and a little extra time for your answer, I'll describe two famous towns of the Old West, and you name the states in which they're located. One, name the state in which the notorious silver mining town of Tombstone is located. Secondly, name the state in which Dodge City, the queen of the cow towns, is located. Here's some extra time. Looking for states of two famous towns of the Old West. Name the state in which the notorious silver mining town of Tombstone is located.
Arizona.
Right. Name the state in which Dodge City, queen of the cow towns, is located.
I think that's Kansas.
You're right. Dodge City, Kansas, and Tombstone, Arizona. Put an extra center box, 300 in the pot, and let's move them around. Time to give Laurie Lipton her first opportunity at Thom.
All right, I'll try Great Britain in the bottom left.
In the category on Great Britain, Laurie, here's the question. The oldest university in Great Britain includes the colleges of St. John's and Trinity. This university grants such awards as the Marshall and Rhodes Scholarships. Name it.
Is that Oxford?
Yes, Oxford University. Put it over there. Let's shuffle. $500 in the pot. Thom, your turn.
Wink, why don't we try nicknames in the left center?
Nicknames it'll be. Thom, this eastern state bears the nickname the Quaker State to commemorate the fact that it was founded by a prominent Quaker. Name this state.
Pennsylvania.
Right. Founded by William Penn. Put an X there. Let's shuffle. In the pot. $700, Laurie.
I guess I'll go to Great Britain to block.
Got you on the run already. Defensively, Laurie, answer this and you'll block him. This sea, which is located off the eastern shore of England and Scotland, was the site of one of the world's important oil finds in recent history. To block, Thom, name the sea.
Is that the North Sea?
Yes. For a block, the North Sea. Put it over there. Let's shuffle. Moving them around. They move another 200 into the pot, Thom.
Wink, let's try the Wild West in the bottom right.
Here's the question on the Wild West. The outlaws known as the Younger Brothers rode stirrup to stirrup with this legendary gang, which was headed by brothers Frank and Jesse. Name this gang.
The James Gang.
Yes, the James Gang. An X goes in that box. We have four boxes left. Another $200 in the pot takes it to $1,100 as we move them around again. Laurie?
No choice but foreign words for the block.
For a diagonal block, answer this question on foreign words. First, take a look at this foreign word, Laurie. This is the Spanish word for a large and often dangerous animal. For a diagonal block of Thom, name it.
That's the bull.
Yes, you blocked it. Toro, a bull. So, we put an O there and another $200 in the pot. And we're going to pause in Thom's try to break the $300,000 mark on tic-tac-toe, and we'll be back shortly.
Don't go AWOL. Thom will be right back to earn more cash as Tic Tac and Thom continues.
It was 1 a.m. I'm hurting, I can't sleep, and I'm worried about taking something. Is it okay? What am I going to feel like in the morning? Finally, I take Tylenol PM. It stops my pain, it helps me sleep, and next morning, I am up feeling great. Poor old Ralph can't even keep up. And I'm thinking, it's going to be a beautiful day.
Rest easy. It's Tylenol PM.
Our God is an awesome God. He reigns.
This is music that speaks to your heart. This is music with a message. Feel the power of Songs for Life, the ultimate new collection of contemporary Christian hits, featuring all your favorite artists. Amy Gray. Stephen Curtis Chapman. Michael W. Smith. Ray Bowles. Get Songs for Life on two CDs or two cassettes for just $12.99. Then audition other Songs for Life albums. There's no minimum to buy. Cancel anytime. Feel the power of the best in contemporary Christian music. Get Songs for Life today. Call now.
To order Songs for Life, use your credit card and call 1-800-819-0606. That's 1-800-819-0606. Or send $12.99 for two cassettes or two CDs, plus $3.95 shipping to Songs for Life, Department 1, Richmond, Virginia. Call 1-800-819-0606.
Get ready to play.
Bankruptcy, the most punishing of all game show penalties. See contestants risk economic disaster on Wheel of Fortune. And then, when Alex Trebek takes charge, you are in serious jeopardy.
Catch Wheel of Fortune every day at 2 p.m. Eastern, 11 a.m. Pacific, followed by Jeopardy.
Thank you, Jay. As we leave you today, let's take one good look at the board. We see that Laurie Lipton so far has matched Thom answer for answer. Three O's on the board to match his three X's. Laurie, good luck as we meet you next time. Thom, continued success to you so far with $299,950. Going to have to wait till our next show to find out if he indeed breaks the $300,000 mark. Join us then. Bye, everybody.
Some of our 300 contestants will receive some of the following. Olympic weather screen preserves wood, repels water, gives you extra protection where you need it most. Olympic because you care about your home. Also, Raid House and Garden Bug Killer. It kills bugs dead indoors and outdoors, yet won't harm most plants or shrubs. Bust Pledge gives your furniture a clean, clear, more beautiful shine. Dry Pledge brings out the beauty every time you dust. Also, Raid Crack and Crevice Spray. Its unique extension wand spray is hard to reach places to kill crawling bugs where they hide. Plus, new Rulacort cream and lotion with hydrocortisone from Leverly Laboratories for the itch and inflammation of poison ivy, insect bites, and other minor skin irritations.
Jack Berry and Dan Enright Productions.
Thom McKee continue this unbelievable winning streak? Well, we do have more shows. See exactly how much dough Thom totals with Tic Tac and Thom on Game Show Network.